Andrade, you were a heavy favorite to win the King of the Ring tournament. So how does it feel knowing that Chad Gable eliminated you tonight and got that victory?
Yeah, that is a marvelous question. That is a fabulous question. I'm so glad you asked that question. Yes, Andrade is the king. It doesn't matter what happened tonight. So what, the ref was a little fast on his count. Big deal, big deal. Andrade is the king. And he will have everybody bowing at his feet. Because the fact of the matter is, Andrade is el ídolo, the idol. Do you understand what that means? It means that we are the gold standard. You know the one that your favorite wrestler watches to get their ideas from? Yeah, that's who we are. We're the reason that they eat. And we are the reason that people tune in to SmackDown Live. Kathy Kelly News at 11, the headline is not Chad Gable won and got lucky, no. The headline is Andrade is the future.
Gable, he got lucky. I am the king. I don't need the crown.
That's stupid.
Because everybody knows who Andrade is. Andrade es el ídolo. Andrade es el rey.